family and sharing. Family and sharing. Our family has parents and children. They live together in their house. Families have father, mother, and their children. They are called single or nuclear families. Some families have grandfather, grandmother, uncle, auntie, cousin, etc. Such family is called a joint family. Mehta's family. In Mehta's family, there are four members. Mr. Mehta is a businessman. Mrs. Mehta is a homemaker. Rahul studies in class 5. His sister Rhea is in class 3. Sharing in the family. Mr. Mehta earns money for the family. On Sunday, he also helps in cleaning the house and washing clothes in the washing machine. Sharing in the family. Mrs. Mehta looks after the house. She does the cooking for the family. She takes care of the children. She helps them with their studies. Mehta's family. Rahul and Rhea help their parents in their work at home and outside. Rahul brings bread, butter, etc. from a shop. He waters the plants in the evening. Rhea also helps her mother in the kitchen. Did you know? Relation made through a marriage have in-law at the end. For example, father-in-law, mother-in-law, son-in-law, daughter-in-law. Points to remember. A family has parents and their children. families are of two types, nucleus and joint. The family members care for one another and have a lot of fun together.